Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
Sasquatch.
Bubble, bubble, bubble. He's got... Is that a rider on him? What's the string?
Got one coming right behind us.
Okay. And he's going to turn around. Look at him. Oh.
Right here.
Okay. This guy's... Mouth wide open. Mouth wide open. Got the local right there. I would say he's at least 25 feet in length.
There's one right behind us again.
Having fun?
See. This guy puts mouth right to our left.
Drink, drink, drink. Hey, buddy.
How cool is that?
Hey, buddy. Wow.
That's unbelievable.
That was worth coming out.
Yeah.
Nice.
Much better with the engine off.
Yeah. He's just, they're just so graceful in the water. Just moves so slow and easy. Very peaceful fish. Very peaceful. This problem is they run right on the surface, and hey, they're going to visit Gato Loco right now. Look at both of them. Yep. They may turn and come back to us one last time. They seem to enjoy this cuisine here. Here he comes. Mouth wide open. Mouth wide open. Gulp, 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 gulp. Sorry about the narration. Very cool. All right, went back underwater. Thank you.
Loco adventure.
Oh,
fun?
Yes, sir.
On our way into Alfonsina's. Jeffrey's sitting in the front window.
With rubber eggs.
Rubber eggs, no. But great dinner. Woohoo!